Hey, buddy. Today we're doing the Knoll Caves. This is one where I have to talk to a lot of people. Well, a lot of gnolls. Oh, I forgot to pick up this thing. Hang on. I pick it up? I did. Get out of my way! Ooh, you guys are just. Hey. I forgot I had to talk to them. Alright, and then in here is one of the things. Can't talk to him yet. So I need to find a evidence. Ooh, collectible. And diary. Boomfoot's back here. Here is the other tablet. So now I really just need to find the lucky rat bone. You know, I would leave one of my hirelings there so I don't get lost, so I can find them again. But, alright, you got. That guy needs a ring. Okay, not gonna go in there. But I don't want a reaper to kill them. Here's Chief. So where's. Yeah, now I'm lost again. Alright, the guy that wants the ring is this guy. Where are the three people? Here. Hello. Bluff. Okay, and then this one. We are ready. All right, even though that did take a little while, that was the fastest I've ever done this. and the least back and forth and back and forth and back and forth I've ever done. Eula. Hello, Eula. All right. Let's see if we get anything. Oh, we got a shield. Not going to use that either, but well, I'll take it. All right, so this time I did it on Reaper 2. I could have sworn I said Reaper 2. I did. Two skulls. And it's still only 153 Reaper XP. That's not very much. Because, you know, I need a lot to get to the next one. 12,117. Maybe I'll try Reaper 3 for the next one. Alright, so thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.